they're going to start drilling. They start kind of turning this. Gentleman on the right is making sure there's a nice clear path, like a sluice way for the water and cutting stuff into that collection area that we made. They're basically using compressor and some water and hammering down just to make this hole for about 20 feet.